wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best batting helmets. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, with metallic accents and a two-tone color scheme that carries over onto the face guard, the Rawlings Velo is one of the more attractive models on the market. It's got wrapped jaw pads for comfort and 16 vents to promote airflow. This one was designed for fast pitch softball, however note that the sizes run slightly small and it scuffs and scratches easily. At number 9, the Worth Storm Highlighter is a one-size-fits-most design, making it a good choice for teams with limited funds that may require players to share them. It can withstand impacts from softball pitches going up to 60 miles per hour. This is a unisex option with vinyl nitrile padding, but the vents are very small. Coming in at number 8 in our list, available in a wide range of solid and two-tone color options, you shouldn't have any trouble finding a Mizuno B6 that matches your team's uniform. It's also available in sizes for both youths and adults and is affordably priced. It's equipped with a honeycomb shell and a protective EVA foam core. It wicks away moisture well. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for batting helmets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Under Armour Converge Digital Camo sports a cool appearance that makes it stand out against a sea of solid colors, so you'll be able to find it quickly when it's your turn to bat. Its foam liner is quite durable too. It absorbs impacts effectively and features an antimicrobial treatment and large ventilation ports. Moving up our list to number 6. Featuring a universal jaw guard, the Eastern Z5 2.0 will keep the side of your face safe from wayward balls. It's equipped with dual density padding and an ABS shell that protects the rest of your head from impacts. It sports a rubberized matte finish and is a good choice for switch hitters. Note that the logo is removable. Halfway up our list at number 5. The Rip-It Vision Pro is equipped with a visor to reduce the sun's glare and a wide field of view, both of which will help you keep an eye on the ball. It's suitable for both hot and bright days thanks to 21 air vents along the top and sides. It's a lightweight but sturdy construction with a chin strap. It stays in place well while running. At number 4, the Rawlings S80 X2 2-Tone is designed to protect you from pitches of upwards of 80 miles per hour, making it a good choice for varsity players. It features what the company calls CoolFlow XV1, which is essentially a combination of vents and a highly breathable fabric. It sports a modern matte finish and a prominently displayed logo. It comes in senior and junior sizes. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with 3 layers of impact-absorbing foam and a tough ABS thermoplastic shell, the Eastern Pro X should keep your head well protected. It features a moisture-wicking liner with mesh sides to promote airflow to keep you cool. Most find it very comfortable and it sports metallic accents. It's compatible with jaw guards. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for batting helmets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, with the right fit, the DeMarini Paradox Protégé stays snug without being too tight, so it can accommodate ponytails or glasses while still shielding your head when you're crowding the plate. It's got a glossy finish and is available in 5 colors. It comes with large air vents on the top, dual density padding, and a face guard. And coming in at number 1 on our list, not only does the Rawlings Mac look pretty slick, especially in the two-tone options, but it offers a high level of protection thanks to an extension flap that covers most of the face and jawbone. It's a low-profile design that's effective at dispersing impacts. It's available for lefties and righties. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for batting helmets, or simply click beneath this video.